Well, today is officially Cyber Monday. The National Retail Federation is expecting 121 million shoppers to hop online for those cyber bargains. But according to retail sales, Cyber Monday may have actually started on Friday. In-store sales. Black Friday were down this year because more people did. Why is that so funny, Doc?
Black Friday started on Tuesday. Like, well, so why label these things? I'm sorry.
Well, stores like Walmart, JCPenney, and Best Buy kicked off their sales. This year marks 10 years since the first Cyber Monday. You know what? You need to take over Small Business Saturday.
All right. Small Business Saturday happened on Tuesday.